It is very important to have this resolution out now to remind not only the South Koreans, but also remind ourselves and our own administration that our U.S. Congress cares deeply about this issue.